Hello, my name is Shantanu Pandey and I am a legal intern at Lexis & Company. Today I am going to talk about strict liability. Strict liability is a legal principle that holds a person or entity liable for a certain action or activity regardless of their intent or negligence. Under the strict liability, a person can be held responsible for the consequences of their actions even if they took all reasonable precautions to prevent harm. The principle of strict liability has been established in a specific law or judgment in India, particularly in the area of environment law and the product liability. For example, in the landmark case of M.C. Mehta versus Union of India, the Supreme Court of India held that industry engaging in the hazardous activity that they have potential to cause harm to the environment or the public health can be held strictly liable for the damage to harm caused regardless of their intent and negligence. It is important to note that strict liability is not an absolute or unlimited liability. It is subjective to the principle of reasonableness and proportionality. The court considered various factors and circumstances to determine the extent of liability. While absolute liability is not recognized in Indian law, strict liability serves as means to ensure accountability and protection in certain areas where the potential risks to public health, safety, or the environment are significant.